Hello, hello everybody, and welcome back to Attingham Park. It's a lovely December morning. Oh, a little bit frosty. Snowing. Interesting. Well, that's gonna make it interesting. We need to finish up the grass rolling. Yeah. I'll leave the gate open. How embarrassing. Morning. Bit cold, yeah. I left the tractor out here. In order to finish the rolling in the morning, but I mean, that's going to be a problem, isn't it, now? I think. Yeah, that's I put the kibosh on that, isn't it? Wonder how long we've got snow on the way as well. This is the only field left to do as well. Well, that's the problem with being a farmer in winter, I suppose. Oh, not to worry. There's other things we can do, I'm sure of it. Actually, I'm not going to pick that up yet. Might be a bit of room in that, but well, loads of digestate, that's good. Just leave that on the field and let it. Get rid of it all. We can put this under that shelter maybe. A little bit tidier. I know where we could put it. Plenty of room here. So, seeing as it's snowy slash frosty on the ground, it's snow, isn't it, really? What we'll do is we've got some. Bales that we need to bring over. We're getting a new silo installed today so we can move all the things out of the other silo over. Plenty that we can be getting on with. As you would expect. A fair bit of flour to move as well. We've got that that we can cut. Chickens. A bit of food to keep them going. Although we can top all that up with the trailer. Which would be fine. So, I done a really bad job of stacking these the other day. But I just wanted them out of the way. Just looks scary. I suppose I've got too many pallets on the go. We've definitely got jobs to get on with then. Lost him for a minute. Everything is so slippy. As you would expect. Hoping. Yes. We'll carefully take this back. Slide in. It's a bit twitchy this, I tell you. Hello. We should check on that. Could be just what the doctor ordered. Now I've got a bumpy road coming up. Bumpy track. It's like I've slid over quite a bit already. Through this fence gate. I think we got all four. Just. Oof. Well, that had me a little bit worried. For four bales. Now, the builders have been... Not builders, really. They just come in. They've done all the foundation work. And then they just come and throw this up in a few hours. All separated out into separate bits for the vents, so we can have different crops in here. We get a lovely view. Just under 50 grand, lovely. We can have a look at, put this back in. Bit there for now. So let's see what's the livestock point desperate for. Digestate. Per 1,000 litres, £50. See, I feel that we would be making more by using it on our fields. Yeah, I'm not overly convinced that that's a great deal. So what else have we got? We need to have a look at the let's check the animals. Move digestate. Now, what's that running out of? This is the one that we're going to be getting rid of. They're out of space. That is honking true, manure. I'm sure I filled that up yesterday. That's not even set to start yet. Okay, let's go and get rid of some fish. The slide as soon as you come off. The road, you really tell it, which is a really good feature. Get this topped up and emptied. It's a lot of fish. It says 2,000 litres. Which I am confused about. horse. I'll come back to you as I'm wrapping up the rolling, hopefully. Oh, we'll drive down and check it. We may be in trouble. It may have already grown. Yeah, light. Come on. Yes, I think we're good. Now this is going to take me a bit of a while, as you can see, so I will come back to you as I'm wrapping this up. It hasn't really taken as long as I thought it would, to be honest. Quite a nice crisp morning. Well, not morning now, we just touched lunchtime, but we're going to skip lunch because we've got a lot to do. Just realised it's the end of the month, so Merry Christmas. Not Merry Christmas. We will need to see what needs to be sold as well. And we've only got daylight till about, well, I think it'll be dark before 4 o'clock. Wish I could put a... These aren't the alien gym posts, are they? Fence so that we could go straight through it. Fact. No, I won't do that now. Because if I mess it up, I'll have lost all the progress. Alright, let's head on back. We'll jump. Bit diesel in this as well. Going to need nitrogen on it. Which would be an interesting one, because we might be able to run the pipe straight from the digestate tank.
Whoa!
Bit of weight on this. Little bit. So we need to get a small hold in. Have a look at what's needed there. We're going to need to move everything we've got in that silo over. the bakery is essentially being ready to be closed off. We only need one. Something we need, but definitely something I would like. I'm not in a position to be buying things like that just yet. Is that a matey boy? I can start sorting all this out and maybe get that bakery up and running. I don't think we should transfer over just yet. Has it got wood? That's the question. Bit of wood still. That's full. These will need to go to the store. It is that time of the year where we're here to make our money, I suppose. I feel I'm going to end up with quite a shopping list. Let me catch up with you when I've sorted out all of this never ending. Luckily, I've got a couple of baskets over at the other one. Oh, sling that. Sling that, I don't want it. Because... quite a bit of bread here. There we go. What else we got? What's this? Took the yeast over. Really, really, really rate these. My days, what's that? This little mod, I think it's absolutely fantastic. And as much as we've not really used this pig food. Find somewhere to store that. And the flour, that's full. But we can make normal bread. Oh, with flour, can we not? Let's get this filled up. Oh, a flower. Because that just makes sense. Oops. Yes. We need to get ourselves a little milk tanker as well, don't we? Nice little milk tank to transport the milk around with. Next episode's probably gonna be a lot of selling. For the end of December and then the January selling. So, until next time, I do hope you've enjoyed watching. If you have, please drop us a like. If you've not subscribed yet, please consider doing so. If you've got any comments you'd like to leave, feel free to pop them in the comments section below. And feel free to share with whoever you please. Until next time. Thank you so much for watching, and bye-bye for now. There's still more flour coming out. This is ridiculous.